Turkey and China are making waves in military technology, unveiling cutting-edge combat drones and AI-driven military robots that shock the US. These advancements are redefining the battlefield and challenging the US's technological edge. Explore how Turkey and China are transforming modern warfare with next-generation innovations that could reshape global military power dynamics. The Bayraktar TB3 is an advanced UAV developed by the Turkish company Baykar, following the success of its predecessor, the Bayraktar TB2. With a folding wing design, the TB3 is tailored for naval operations, enabling it to launch from short runways or ship decks, enhancing Turkey's maritime capabilities. The TB3 features a wingspan of approximately 14 meters and a maximum takeoff weight of around 1,450 kilograms. The UAV is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to achieve a maximum speed of 300 kilometers an hour. The TB3 is designed to carry a payload of up to 280 kilograms, which includes advanced sensors, electro-optical infrared cameras, synthetic aperture radar, and a variety of precision-guided munitions. The TB3 can operate at an altitude of up to 30,000 feet and has an endurance of more than 24 hours, making it suitable for long-duration missions. The UAV is capable of conducting a wide range of missions, including intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, and precision strikes against ground and sea targets. The TB3 incorporates advanced avionics, autonomous flight capabilities, and AI for improved navigation, targeting, and situational awareness. The UAV's deployment on the TCG Anadolu will enable Turkey to conduct UAV operations far from its mainland, providing strategic flexibility and extending its operational reach in the Mediterranean, Aegean, and Black Seas. The Wing Loong 2 is a Chinese-made UAV developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group. Designed for both reconnaissance and combat missions, the Wing Loong 2 represents a significant advancement over its predecessor, the Wing Loong 1, with improvements in payload, range, endurance, and overall performance. The Wing Loong 2 features a sleek, aerodynamic design and is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to reach a maximum speed of approximately 230 miles per hour. The UAV is capable of carrying a payload of up to 480 kilograms, which includes an array of sensors, cameras, and weapons, such as laser-guided bombs and air-to-surface missiles. One of the standout features of the Wing Loong 2 is its long endurance and range. It can stay airborne for up to 32 hours without refueling, making it highly suitable for prolonged missions over large distances. The UAV has a range of approximately 4,000 kilometers, enabling it to cover vast areas and operate in diverse environments. The Wing Loong 2 is used by several countries, including China, the United Arab Emirates, and Egypt, among others. It has been deployed in various conflict zones for surveillance and combat operations. The Kargu 2 is a quadcopter drone built by the Turkish company STM. It uses machine learning algorithms embedded on the platform, enabling it to operate autonomously as well as manually. The Kargu 2 is designed as an anti-personnel weapon capable of selecting and engaging human targets based on machine learning object classification. Although various ammunition options are available, the Kargu 2 detonates an explosive charge close to the target, minimizing collateral damage. Due to these characteristics, humanitarian concerns should focus on the drone's ability to distinguish legitimate military targets from protected civilians and direct its attacks accordingly. The technical difficulties of proportionality assessments when civilian collateral damage is expected are irrelevant unless the Kargu 2 is deployed in heavily populated civilian areas. Weapons that cannot make this distinction or limit their attack effects are already prohibited under customary international law. Commanders and operators must do everything feasible to verify that targets are legitimate military objectives and cancel or suspend an attack if it becomes apparent that the target is not a military objective. The Chinese military recently unveiled a new kind of battle buddy for its soldiers, a robot dog with a machine gun strapped to its back. In a video distributed by the state-run news agency CCTV, People's Liberation Army personnel operate alongside a four-legged robot with a variant of the standard-issue QBZ-95 assault rifle mounted on it. This was part of China's recent Golden Dragon 24 joint military exercises with Cambodia in the Gulf of Thailand. In one scenario, Chinese soldiers stand on either side of a doorway while the robot dog enters the building ahead of them. In another, the robot fires a burst of bullets as it advances on a target. This isn't the first time the Chinese military-industrial complex has shown off an armed robot dog. In October 2022, Chinese defense company Kestrel Defense published a video showing an unmanned aerial vehicle airdropping a quadrupedal ground vehicle with a QBB-97 light machine gun on a roof during an urban warfare experiment. The company had previously released footage of robot dogs outfitted with various combat systems, including smoke grenades and loitering munitions. As recently as March, Chinese researchers claimed that tests involving robot dogs outfitted with an unidentified rifle yielded marksmanship that rivaled trained Chinese sharpshooters. In August 2024, at the International Defense Industry Fair in Istanbul, Turkey unveiled an ambitious new air defense concept called the Steel Dome, Çelik Kubbe. Aimed at competing with Israel's renowned Iron Dome, the Steel Dome represents Turkey's latest effort to strengthen its defense capabilities amidst growing regional security challenges. The system is being developed by leading Turkish defense companies, including Aselsan and Roketsan, both of which have extensive experience in cutting-edge military technology. Unlike conventional defense systems, the Steel Dome is designed to integrate a wide range of technologies to create a robust and adaptable defense network. Central to its effectiveness is its ability to utilize network-centric technologies and artificial intelligence. This allows the system to process vast amounts of data in real time, helping it accurately identify and neutralize various threats, including rockets, missiles, drones, and even artillery fire. Although still in the conceptual stage, the Steel Dome has already attracted international attention. Turkey's defense industry has been expanding its reach in recent years, with significant growth in exports to countries in Africa, the Middle East, and Central Asia. The Steel Dome is expected to follow this trend, with the potential for foreign sales and international collaboration once it becomes operational. This aligns with Turkey's broader goals of achieving self-sufficiency in defense production and reducing reliance on foreign imports. As Turkey continues to invest in its defense industry, the Steel Dome stands out as a symbol of the country's ambitions to become a major player in the global defense market. If successful, it could transform Turkey's ability to defend against modern threats while also positioning Turkish defense firms as leaders in the development of advanced missile defense systems. The WZ-7 Soaring Dragon is a Chinese high-altitude, long-endurance UAV developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group for surveillance and reconnaissance purposes. It is characterized by its unique joined wing design, which improves aerodynamic efficiency and stability, allowing it to operate at high altitudes for extended periods. The WZ-7 is equipped with advanced sensors and radar systems for real-time ISR operations over vast areas, including airspace and maritime regions. With a wingspan of 24 meters, the drone's long endurance and capability to carry sophisticated payloads make it a critical asset for China's People's Liberation Army. It is capable of providing detailed targeting information, enhancing situational awareness, and supporting other military operations. The WZ-7 has been compared to the US Global Hawk drone, given its similar mission profile and capabilities, but it is distinguished by its specific design features and the strategic focus of its missions. This UAV enhances China's ability to monitor contested regions such as the South China Sea and the Taiwan Strait, providing valuable data that can be used for decision-making in both peacetime and potential conflict scenarios. Turkey's Anka 3, an advanced jet-powered drone developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, represents a significant step in Turkey's unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, evolution. Anka 3 is a stealthy, unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed for high-end reconnaissance, combat, and intelligence-gathering missions. Its key features include a low-observable design that enhances its stealth capabilities, making it ideal for operations in contested environments. Recent updates have focused on refining the drone's aerodynamic shape to minimize radar visibility, significantly improving its range, speed, and payload capabilities. The Anka 3 is expected to support a wide variety of missions, ranging from intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance to air-to-ground strikes and potentially electronic warfare operations. This advanced drone is also designed to carry a diverse range of munitions, giving it exceptional flexibility in different combat scenarios and making it a versatile asset on the battlefield. The GJ-11, also known as the Sharp Sword, is a Chinese stealth unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Aviation Industry Corporation of China. It represents a significant advancement in China's military drone technology, designed for both reconnaissance and combat missions. The GJ-11 is characterized by its sleek flying wing design, which reduces its radar cross-section and enhances its stealth capabilities. It is equipped with an internal weapons bay to minimize radar visibility, allowing it to carry various types of munitions, including precision-guided bombs and air-to-surface missiles. One of the key features of the GJ-11 is its autonomous operation capability, allowing it to execute complex missions without human intervention. The JJ-11's development is part of China's broader strategy to modernize its military forces and achieve technological parity with leading global military powers, particularly the United States. By incorporating advanced technologies such as AI for autonomous decision-making and machine learning for adaptive mission planning, the GJ-11 demonstrates China's commitment to developing next-generation military capabilities. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.